your reign ends. Yeah. You're really terrific on that
show. It was a good run.
I bet, I bet. Yeah, it looked like it was fun. It always looks so nice when people lose on a show because the other person seems to be so sad for them.
It's true.
It is true. It's like, yeah, it's very nice.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this group actually seems even more cohesive than the past groups. You must all love each other.
It's a good group. It's a good group of folks. You know, we've become a family over the past few months. So. Mm-hmm. Everyone's supportive, and we're all kind of diverse and unique in our own right. So if one goes, and it's like, you know, we can do our own thing.
Have you ever auditioned for it before?
No, I've never auditioned before. I've never even really got around to watching it too much. I was too busy touring in my 15-passenger van trying to make runs.
It's funny, you know, of all the performers, you're the only one, in my opinion, that never looks remotely nervous, not even for a second. You always look like you're having the best time up there.
Yeah, it was fun. You know, I've been doing it for so long. It wasn't, I tried to play it off like I wasn't nervous, but I really actually got kind of nervous up there a little bit. It was a little bit different from what I normally do in my normal life, so I was like, oh, God, I'm fucking nervous. Oh,
So what are you going to do now? I mean, are you going back to Nashville? Are you going to move to L.A.?
Right now I've been writing a bunch of material. I plan on doing a whole lot of new stuff. I'm currently in Nashville, but I think I'm going to move out here to, I'm already in New York now, but yeah, move to L.A. Because it's going to be about good weather up here, so I think I'm going to do that for a little bit. My dad just kind of writes the music.
Good vibes, good weather, and I hear that you have a good girlfriend. Is that true?
I do have a good girlfriend, yes.
Who are you dating?
Nikki Reeves.
As a matter of fact, we happen to know her.
She's
adorable.
She's super cool.
And how did you meet?
We actually met on TV for American Idol stuff.
I was on TV.
We met at like a Red Riding Hood premiere thing, a movie premiere they took us to, and you can actually see.
I remember that. I watched that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we all watched when they met.
It's crazy.
That's very exciting.
I feel like America has a say in everything.